prayer for soul entanglements, better known as soul ties. Have you ever had sex outside of marriage? Have you ever had adultery? Have you ever had an ungodly connection, a communication where your heart and your mind and your physical body are connected in a way that is unhealthy? We call those soul ties. Now, there are godly soul ties when a man and a woman in marriage, in the marriage covenant, they get married, their souls are knit together. Many times, soul ties, soul entanglements occur through sexual acts, and we think of soul ties as such. But you can be tied to an organization, to a person, to a place, a thing, even an animal. Anything that is not in alignment with proper biblical standards is to be cut, severed, and removed so that healthy, wholesome relationships can grow and flourish. For you see, when you have sex with someone, the two of you become one. And if you're not married and you've had 20 sexual partners, each and every one of them have left a deposit in you. And you have left a deposit within them. What a thought. Can you imagine? All of those influences in the realm of the soul, this is soulish. You can't understand why you keep being drawn to that type of woman, that type of man. It's because that's what's in your soul. So I have a prayer that I'd like to pray, and I'd like for you to meditate on it. Pray it for yourself. Pray it in conjunction with others. And believe God to cut and sever anything that is of an ungodly flesh union and allow holiness to prevail. Lord, I ask that you would sever all fear bonds, trauma bonds, and all unhealthy and unholy soul ties that have been created through trauma, sexual perversion, illicit affairs, and the like. Disconnect and cut all lines of programming, ungodly influences. Father, I ask you to forgive the sins, transgressions, iniquities, trespasses, unforgiveness, and approval of the sins of others that these entanglements brought. We renounce, break, sever these attachments now in Jesus' name. I call back and return now all parts of the soul that have been scattered as a result of trauma and/or sexual encounters such as rape, molestation, adultery, fornication. Father, I ask that you prosper them in their soul. Grant them a prosperous and expeditious journey. Expeditious, filled with excitement, filled with purpose, filled with joy. I ask that you lead them by a direct and easy way. In Jesus' name, amen.